So this is D. Vinay Kumar. Today we are discussing a simple topic, extra phone numbers without using the subrate. Okay. So first we are writing main function and I am giving two A values statically. Int A equal to 10, so B equal to 20. For storing result I am taking one more variable C. So in general, extra phone numbers means we are giving the answer C equal to A plus B. Instead of writing C equal to A plus B, I can write A minus minus B. So there is no plus operator. C equal to A minus B. This is the first solution. The second solution, so we can use A square minus B square power. What is A square plus B square? A plus B into A minus B. Instead of writing A plus B, we can write A square minus B square by A minus B. Okay. I can use, instead of A plus B, we can write A square. We can write A into A, B into B by A minus B. This is second solution without using plus operator. And third solution is, I can write A plus B, plus B can be replaced with, here the plus B can be replaced with minus negation B minus B. So minus negation B minus. So these are the three solutions. We can write a C program without using plus operator. So printf, we can write sum equal to percentage D. We can write a C program.